if we complete this walk.
Alright, so it's me and Dax. What does that sound like? Street Fighter music.
Yeah, I can kind
of. Yeah?
Shit on the screen. Oh, I thought you were picking. That's why I was like, dude, there's gonna be so much on the screen for me throwing that stupid orb. But it's still gonna be a lot of stuff. You're like, I need more, dude.
It's gonna be me walking into stuff and just getting blue right off stage. His recovery is awful, man.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. He's
you have awful. To mash the B.
Oh, you gotta mash the B?
Yeah. When you up B, just mash it.
Oh, I'm not used to that. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I was wondering, because that thing barely goes anywhere.
No, you gotta mash it. Like,
alright.
Yeah.
Well, then shit. Okay. Alright.
And the more you mash, the higher it goes.
Good to know.
Yeah, you mash it in. Fuck. Now return to the original position. I don't know what that does. I just sat there and blocked. I was like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
It's like a recovery thing, but.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Wow, that was.
Get him, Dax. That's your setup. Oh my gosh, I hit him somehow.
recall that you have reflect, I forgot.
I had the bounce on, yeah.
Shit, right.
Quit swinging at me! That yeah. Killed me? I was at like 80% from the bottom platform that killed me.
I'll put you closer to that side. You remember, you're a lightweight too, so it's not surprising that he
was hilarious. Like, I could understand if it was like from the middle or top, but like from literally the bottom platform at like 80.
Why do you think I complain so much every time I gotta deal with your damn Bowser?
I don't ever play him.
Oh, shit.
I play
this
Bowser more than he does.
Yeah.
So you're fully committed.
Oh, yeah.
You're full
yeah, you're done. Yeah.
That's stupid. He
yep.
doesn't recover.
Dude, could you?
He needs to. I mean, all the.
He's
really
so
can.
Good as it is.
Really can. I mean, he's got to have something. I think it's fair.
Only because you're playing him right now.
No, it's the truth.
Man. know how that didn't hit you. Lord. Oh, he just suddenly speed up. That was funny. That was funny, dude. Oh my god, that was funny. How did I die? Oh, you hit me? Oh god! Dude, get out of here!
Farmer
I
over
literally
here.
Just got comboed.
Farmer over here.
Dude, when you hit me to the middle, he smashed me.
Already out too. Oh, that sucks.
Go.
I went under, man. How?
You're too big.
Yeah.
You're way, you're
dude,
way too big.
That's so stupid, man. Look at the tip of his shell gets hit.
Dude, you killed me. All of your kills were me. All four of them. It's also hard to see when you have bounce.
Yeah.
It only happens when I get hit by my own slingshot. Yeah. I'm like, what just hit me? I'm like, oh, wait. Especially in teams, because I can't see like what you hit.
Yeah.
It's just like, it's like when you did that sizzle. And
yeah.
I was like, okay, well that's a thing. Oh, I don't know. To our island. We take you on a tour to the depths. Dude, I tried to tilt and I got a freaking smack. There's nothing I can do.
Damn it! All for nothing.
I'll let you.
Yeah, that's not the like the power of the attack.
Okay. How is that hitting me?
I didn't realize you could do it that
way. I know, man. What the hell?
Yeah, the only reason I knew that is because I've seen the people online drop like three of them.
Oh, I see.
Like you can just yeah, you can just keep doing it.
Remy, stop calling!
How did I...
SDC.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I hate that.
We did it.
Yeah, the whole match was just like, I would go to do something and then like a pellet would hit me from the back and I would turn around and a pellet would hit me from the back. And it was just that over and over and I was like, alright, I don't know what to do.
Is that it?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, it was?
Thank you. Who else on teams? It was me and you, Dax, right?
Huh?
It was me and you on teams, right?
Yeah.